Ghost of Tsushima. Had a nice break, watched a bit of TV, had a bit of a nap, so I thought I'd come back to it now, stream for a bit more. Just getting the last few things set up. Okay, just loading everything up. Bear with me a couple minutes, guys. Bless me. Second, guys. Okay. Just people letting me know they're on their way out. Okay, here we go. Sorry for taking so long, guys. We'll be there in a minute. Okay, here we go. So I'm going to go to this new undiscovered location. Oh, there's another one right there, but it's right next to an outpost. Okay, so let's fast travel to the temple and then get this on the roll, as it will be. Yes, we also now have a heavenly strike from this morning. Also have that really nice scabbard now for our katana. So I wonder what this location is going to be. Sounds like a fox then. And I can see a fox. Hey there, little fella. Where are you gonna take me this time? Wait up. Okay, carry on. Here we go, on at the shrine. Okay, not what I wanted to do. Screw it, let's just get the outpost and then we can go to the undiscovered bit. Alright, which way am I going? Across the lake. I'm guessing it's where that smokestack is. Well, that pillar of smoke, not smokestack, idiot. Almost there now. Okay, I was a bit of an idiot, because the old trading post was the undiscovered location. Yes, thank you very much for that. You're dead. Nice and simple. Just use a couple of sticky bombs, that's about it, really. Let's search around for anything else that we could use. this is the main house. Got some ammo. Let's look around back here. Some iron. Search back here as well for nothing in particular. Let's have a look in here. Leather. It's always good to have. Nothing there. Nothing there. Right in here. Oops, supplies. Nothing else. Nothing back here either. Okay, out here. Any other buildings? There's this Mongol tent. Search in here for some steel. And some more iron. I can squeeze under there. More iron there, more supplies, full on kunai. Oh, the archer had something. Oh, arrows, but I'm full of arrows. So I can't pick anything up from him. More supplies. Think that's it. Oh, and that's just going to be ammo, isn't it? Yes. Okay. So that area's been cleared. Okay. I'm going to switch the wind to that one so I can find some of these bamboo thingies. So I can increase my resolve, because having three is way too little. It's a trebuchet. Now you better run. Stupid pigs. It doesn't tell me how far I have to go until I find the damn thing. That was a weird noise. Sounded almost like an elephant, but are there elephants in Japan? Okay, maybe not an elephant, possibly a bear. Oh no, poor fox.
Professor, with bank balance engagement. Common horse push there. Get out of the way from Nassan Motranjun.
You don't see me at all.
Look at Samurai. Oi! Look at me!
Kill you and you and you. Ow. And you. Now you're all dead. Where to now, wind? Oh, hello.
Going to be all right. Where did they capture you?
My family's home on the Kashinishu. The Mongols turned it into a shipyard.
They must be repairing their ships, getting ready for their next conquest. Stay away from there until I've killed them all.
Okay. So it's up here somewhere. Oh, a golden bird. You'll probably leave me to it. And a jump. Yep, there it is. Button mashing. Oh, yes! Fastest fingers in the West. Right. Hello there.
You won't find these elsewhere.
Hello.
I thought all the samurai were dead.
Is
almost.
There any way to greet a visitor?
Forgive my manners, my lord. I spend all my time alone. My only company is dyes and brushes, lacquer and cloth. I've perfected a shade of white like sparkling virgin snow in frozen Jogaku. Bring me the necessary ingredients, and I will adorn you in white like death itself.
Will you now? Okay. Careful. Graceful Pathfinder. By 10 flowers. Moonlight Slayer. Maybe. Maybe.
Thank you.
It depends. I might come back to you at some point. Bow. Okay, where's the next one taking me? Maybe a little bit of a ways down here. Hello. Sashimono banners. Small flags worn by common soldiers and samurai alike. These banners can display clan's name, mon, leader's name, or slogan. They allow soldiers to see their allies on the battlefield at a glance. Sashimono banners are part of the legacy of Tsushima's great clans, Shimura, Sakai, Adachi, Nagao, Kikuchi. It is vital to preserve them. Okay. Excuse me. So without further ado, let's carry on. Still taking me this way, are we? Ow. Died from fall damage, okay. Okay. Let's just take the easy route down, the slow route, the safe route, not jump off a cliff. This isn't Assassin's Creed. But I don't know why I did that. That was a complete and utter accident. Moron. Nope, not making that. How much further, wind? Further, it looks like, but might as well get looking to Komoda town while I'm here as well. Too, won't you, bird? My bird friend. Barry the bird.
Komoda used to be so full of life. Hard to believe you and I survived this.
L1X. Yes, got it. Wouldn't mind another resolve. How far away is this one? If I fast travel here, I can go straight up rather than backtrack. Let's get it on. Ow. Okay, that led me somewhere completely different. Okay, I'll just roll with it, I guess. Too far now. And while I'm here, I might as well just go for the next side mission for the sensei. Predator hides. Gold. Haven't come across any gold yet. Get some more bamboo. Which is just out in the wild. Deer hide. Wait, that doesn't give me any hide. That sucks. Ooh, pretty flowers. Assuming there's going to be a golden bird soon to point me in the correct direction of the bamboo challenge thingy. Well, I'm saying that, I might be able to see where it comes to ahead. Possibly. Hey, bud. Ow. So, who are you? Hey, friend.
Lord Sakai. Yes. Must do something. It's Kiyu's sake brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kiyu's sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see That's what not I can good. Do.
Okay. Where the... Where's the... Oh, still leave me to, I assume.
My lord.
Yes.
Would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
Yes.
You know your swords.
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty.
Thank you.
I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to
not count the two previous that I've just done. Easiest one yet.
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade.
Thank you.
Wielded by an even finer swordsman.
Thank you.
But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
Thank you. Oh, got a new gift. Assuming it's a new gift. No, swordsmith upgrade. Okay, so go here and then go back to... What's his face? Oh no, actually, I'm going to do main story mission. Oh. Sorry, but you might get some traffic noise in a minute because I have to open up a window because I'm getting... It's very stuffy in here. So, apologies for any background noise you may hear.
Another samurai? Alive?
Yes. Yes.
I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashima. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
That's certainly weird. Samurai that I've never heard of.
Your blade is ready.
Thank you.
You have my thanks.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
Okay, let's go for a main story one. Let's help out Yuna, because she's at the very southern tip of the island. Go there and then fast travel here. Idiot. Oh, dear me.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Let's have a look, actually.
Some of these may be new to you.
Anytime you want to load up. No. Ooh. Maybe, but I'm not using that at the moment, so no. No, I don't want that one either. No, I'm all good, thank you. Actually, one more thing. No, I'm all good. Thank you. You have something for me?
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
No.
I know his name.
Okay.
I've not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power.
Okay.
That it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
And I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story. And this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azuma, near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
Could be worth going. It's on the way. Let's get the main story stuff, this main story one done first, and then I'll go and visit that feller. Ah, yes. Horse. Thank you, horse.
Faster, Tugger.
Grab this the way fast. Getting there. Azamo Prefecture. There's a storm brewing. No, I'm just passing through. Don't need to do anything here. Let's just go, Kage.
Counting on us. I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sucker.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer,
and the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Mm-hmm.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready.
We'll
discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
Someone's impatient.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my Dars. Dars, Mughal, give a Dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Ose.
Okay.
You sure you want to go through with this?
Yes. Come on, get a move on.
How bad is the occupation in Aslamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners, slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake. Mongol.
That's just a poor business plan.
You two better get in the car.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jid. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Okay. I'll get in the cart. It's the Trojan horses.
Get it. They might search the cart.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
Dars! Dars for Aslamo Bay!
Hurry up.
Okay.
Just a little farther. With all that screaming.
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. He won't keep him.
You don't know that.
She got a point. Ah, the moonlight, it's bright. But it's so beautiful. Reminds me of a bit of Alan Wake, actually, now that I think about it, because of all the smoke and everything. Ugh.
What's that, you?
Meh. Aslamo Bay, Mongol territory.
I can't believe this worked.
Oh, everything's just been burnt to the ground.
No. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
You don't say. Jesus H. Christmas.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you.
Thank you, Kenji.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Okay, Yuna. Jeez.
I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it. Up here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge.
Mm-hmm.
He's inspecting the prisoners like their horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Okay. You saw nothing. Keep an eye on this guy. He has no idea what's going on.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Okay. If you say so, I will believe you. Don't give me that, I'm in range. Yep, got an item. Come on, big boy. Not getting away. See? Yeah. Damn it. What the? How I end up here? Carrying on. I'm the most awesome warrior in Japan, part samurai, part ninja. Sold him out. I don't know how, but okay. Shit. Damn it! How the hell am I supposed to get through there? Stealthy. Would have had an opportunity to just set in it. Okay, just need to follow him.
Yuna, Taka! What did they do to you?
You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
Thank you. Okay.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
I can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at the crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Let's hope he did. No time to lose. Nope, not even gonna entertain that idea. There, surely. Yeah. I can't see him.
They're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
Stay down, keep quiet.
Kenji, Taka, you made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
Let's go, my horseman and lady.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Izuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Of course you can, Kenji.
Be quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord.
Yes?
I'm grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe you know my life.
Yeah.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji.
In time.
Get some rest. Can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
Yes, you do.
He's shaken up.
Yes, he is.
Komatsu in one piece.
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Okay. I'll take your word for it.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumobile.
You're going to save them.
Make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin? Thank you.
No need. I'm a good boy. Stoking the flame. Woohoo! Two techniques. Hammer and Forge, Tale of Yuzo, Servant of the People, and Unfinished Business, The Legend of Tadayori. New gift, which is always nice. Techniques, however, is what I want to learn. Let's do one of these. And one of these. Parkour roll. Assassinate two in quick succession. That would be awesome. Assassinate three in quick succession. Again, that would be awesome. Oh, I think we're just going to plug them all into there. Oh, that'll be handy. That'd be handy. That'd be handy to have as well. Okay. Well, with that being said, I am going to do something in a minute because I need some food. And yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go for a snack run. So I'll be back as soon as possible. And we're back. Sorry about that. As I said, needed a bit of food, so I went on a snack run. I'm going to do that, but first I'll go grab the gift of the altar. Oh, nice cannon monster as well. Oh, that hit the spot. That really hit the spot, that did.
Hello, my lord.
Get this one once.
I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo.
Yes.
Cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Mm-hmm.
Saigyo was a wise man.
Sounds like it.
He spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
Suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
I've had a couple of them already, Jin. Ooh, new mask. Avenging Lord. I'm gonna wear this one because it looks funny with the massive arm, massive mustache. Bless me. Sorry, guys. Okay, we'll go past travel. Oh, yeah, I couldn't get that one because there's apparently equipment I need that I haven't got yet that I need to get that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fast travel here. Then clear out this camp before going on to that main mission. Hopefully they're going to come here. Shit.
Samurai.
Okay. Come on. Come look for me. I wish there was a secret way in there, not just going through the front door. 10-20. Damn it. Where are the rest of you a-holes? Thanks. Where the hell are the rest of you guys? There's one. Okay. It's all been done. Let's do some exploring. See what they've got around here. Doesn't appear to be anything in here. Some supplies, which are always nice. Nothing there. Let's check this building. Some more leather. And nothing in there. Refill the arrow. Nice sunset. Some iron. More iron. Let's see what's in this area. Nothing? Okay. More iron. More iron. More supplies. More supplies. Ooh, whatever's in this chest. Steel. Good. Supplies. I think that's pretty much it. Hang on. Oh, I'm starting to get a numb bum. I think it might be this place here. Maybe. What's that?
My lord, it's awful.
What's wrong?
So many dead. But there's no blood. What happened?
A plague, my lord. Dead bodies were dumped in the well, and these people unknowingly drank from it.
A terrible way to die. We should bury the dead.
Burning them is the only way to keep the plague from spreading.
Got a point.
I fear that may not be enough.
Okay.
One of the Sith is missing.
I'll find him.
There are footsteps leading away from here.
Okay.
I believe he ran for help.
If he's alive, I'll get him to a healer. Otherwise, I'll burn the body.
Hmm. Honest, what I would do in this situation, in that day and age, would just to be cut your losses, kill the guy, and burn the body. Just what I would do. I know that's heartless, but all the people he knew were already dead, and it would cull the plague, so to speak. Just my two cents. This lovely day of modern medicine, we can actually treat that kind of thing. Ooh, fox den. Inari, take me somewhere, fox. We're going through that gap there. Honor the shrine. Of the spirit box. Now I'll make my way back to the tower and follow those footprints, see if I can find where the diseased person went. Looks like they went down this way. Sorry, pal.
I should let the monk know.
Smoke over the hills. Thank you, my lord.
Will the plague be contained?
Once I've finished here, I'll seal the well so no one can drink from it. Thank you, my lord.
Not a problem.
End this war, my lord.
On the trail with ladies. Ooh, nope. Gotta go around. My ankles. We're heading heading towards the sea. Takuzudama Cemetery. There we go.
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Yes, but where? There we are.
Good. You're here. Are you ready to steal some food for us?
Yes.
Is this everyone? Just the men who can fight with the dam. The rest are too hungry or sick. Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort. There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food. There's always a way. Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
We'll be fine. A Ronin. Tale of Yuzo.
My scouts are back. Come on.
A lot of men inside. The signal at the top of the tower. If they call reinforcements from the day, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it's a little bit funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Clearly hit square to assassinate him. That's bull. Get back up there.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Come on, samurai brother.
Kill them all!
Okay. These guys are all dead, yeah. Damn it.
Die, you ugly bastard!
Jesus, where are they? They're all coming. They're coming from the walls. Ow! You have no chance.
That's the last of them.
You're welcome, Ryuzo.
Anything?
Nothing here. Nothing over here.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Mm-hmm.
Where's all the food?
In the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu.
At the war.
This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy.
I'm desperate.
What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against.
See if we can't come up with a plan.
The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their armor.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
Exactly.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while he's still a boat.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention.
It will.
We need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Okay.
Let's find our way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Man has a point.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch. Now.
Kaboom.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire. This wasn't the plan, Jin. There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
I didn't plan to. I was meant to assassinate him. Death on this one. I fucked up. Oh.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that.
I honestly thought that was going to be an assassination, but alas, it was not.
There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
Yes, but look how the NPCs are not moving in the slightest.
This wasn't the plan.
God damn it!
We need to get to that boat.
Out. Bullshit.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire.
There we go. Done right that time. Oh.
Can't believe no one saw us. Too busy watching the fire. We're going.
Probably.
So much.
Now you do.
No luck.
You should have told me
earlier.
Life took us in different directions. And it was a long time ago.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Full of ammo, full of sticky bombs.
No food here.
No there
Sorry,
either.
Food? Not here.
Maybe.
Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
We've got this.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Ow. Ow. God damn it.
Greetings.
What the hell happened there?
You have to move fast.
Ready, shoot.
Archers on the next ship.
There we go. Ow, Jesus. Okay.
I'll take the other. Be careful.
Always am. Okay, so can I go there? Get on the ladder, Jin. Why do I hear a bear? Two arrows. kunai, which I'm full on. Nothing there. Sticky bombs, which I'll gladly have. A bear. On order of the Khan, send 1,000 men north to Toyotama region. Maintain supply lines across Izuhara region. Command assignments below to follow. Bata, Azamo, Komatsu prefectures. Nagai, Ariake, Tsu prefectures. Temuge, Yarikawa prefecture. Atlan, Otsuna, Batu, Kin, Dokshin, Jogaku.
These look like battle plans. Better go find Fuso. It's to be something.
Hey, look, Ryuzo. Hey, Ryuzo. Where are you, buddy? My friend needs help, but I need these supplies first. Hang on, what's in here? Nothing? Okay. Let's carry on. Full of ammo, full of sticky bombs. Ow! Ow!
I won't fall. To me.
Heavenly strike, motherfucker! I
know. Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Arthur!
Bastards! They're burning our food!
Yuzo, we have to go. Can you swim?
I have to. Jump!
Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
It's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
Going now, Alani. Going now. Get settled. Put curtains. Draw curtains. Alright? Alright, see you later.
Yeah, that was my my mother saying that she's going round to my step aunt for some festivities and a few drinks. Just because I think everyone needs it at the moment, so I'm going to have a good time and everything. So I am now home alone. That is until my brother gets back from her, gets back from work. Carry on, shall we?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems. And I am the leader. I need this gem.
I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You have.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
Mongol's black powder into a clay pot. I can set it aflame. Throw it as a weapon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll be wanting that one, please.
Criminal rules out of high falls. Thief's trick.
Yeah, lighthouses. Okay. Warhorn. Without their many conquests, the Mongols have valued the use of psychological warfare and have become extremely successful at developing a variety of techniques to sow terror and confusion in enemy ranks. The war horn is not just used as a means of communication, but as a precursor to battle, striking fear into the hearts of their enemies. I'll stick with the bow, thank you. Say you need to find Yuna, but I say what we're going to do is go and what the hell is make some upgrades. If you're wondering why I'm looking outside, it's because there's a police car that's just pulled up outside the front of our house. Looks like it's pulled over some youths. Okay, before I go and upgrade anything, I'm going to go talk to this fellow over here.
Supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects.
Okay.
Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. You could use that kind of help.
Already got a couple of those. all about them. Armor is around the other side of this, isn't there?
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Okay, after I upgrade my armor, I'll do your side mission.
This will keep you safe.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's do this side mission.
You pray for your safety.
Ooh. Didn't mean to do that, but okay.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
I am already here.
We have news of your family's killers.
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Fonstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor.
Greed, I'm gonna guess.
My husband appointed Sada as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him.
Fine by me. Let's get going.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do.
When's the last time you slept or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine.
I'm sure it does. I would never want to cross you.
We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. Can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the card.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
Leaving.
And we will follow. Close.
Mm. Ringo. You named his horse Ringo. I wonder if that horse is any good at MS Paint art. Not really. It's very overcast. Hiding.
Food, water, other things.
Sure.
Of course. Not yet. I have something for your guests.
It's a meeting.
Back in a moment. I'll stop here again.
Mm.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
Okay. Which way are they going though? Up this way.
That man is an idiot.
He's the head man's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Hey, it's enough.
That note is more important than your life. We fail to deliver, the head man will kill us. His cousins are bandits. Remember the riots that erupted? Kunta farmstead was sold on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protest?
Headman Sadov.
Coward.
I knew it.
I
no.
Next time, the headman. Remember the Kunta massacre.
This is not good. Hopefully we can be stealthy and kill some fools. Oh, crap. Didn't mean for you to do a flying leap there, Jin. Sake, give me a second. Just need to open this up and have a swig. Oh, that was needed. Right, what are we doing? We attack him. Face me, cowards! Where the hell did you come from? Okay, you're going to die now. There we go. Let's just have a look around, see if there's any supplies first before I continue the story. Nothing there.
A note from Sado. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding.
Letter from Sado. Hina, word of my involvement in the Indaji massacre has gotten out. I'm sure it didn't come from you. You know the danger of talking. not only to my life, but yours as well. Remain hidden and silent until I send for you. Trust in my cousins, their loyalty to me and skill with the blade. If you meet anyone bearing this mon, take your own life. All my love, Sadao. That's a hand. I thought that was some sort of supplies there for a second, but no, it's a hand. Nothing else here. Let's talk to the lady.
Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first.
Okay. Bull.
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. She can't stay here.
Take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you.
No, I'm good with the one as I got. I think I might call it there for now. Just another little short stream. Might come back to this later tonight. Depends how I feel, but upon that note, I will see you all later. Have a very good evening and stay safe out there.